All right, gang. So, just gonna do a quick little warm up here. Taking your arms straight up overhead and just coming down, hanging out, breathing, checking in with your body while you're in a forward fold. Bend your knees if you need to. A little bit of movement side to side, just opening things up. Relax your shoulders, relax your neck. And then tighten your stomach, put a slight bend in your knees and roll on up. Good, roll those shoulders. Grabbing one hand, one wrist, stretching to one side. Lengthening through those ribs, through those obliques, trapezius, lats, opening everything up. Nice deep breaths. Reaching straight up, grabbing the other wrist. Opening up that other side. Nice, James. Nice. Your chair is going to be right here. You can use that as a step, okay? No, no, that's mine. You're right here. Use that. Good guys, so take your chair, put it right in front of you, warm it up. One foot. That's the slow version. If you want to get crazy, you toe tap, but otherwise you're just warming up with toe taps. Nice deep breaths. Warming the body up. Keep it going. Put some movement in the arms with the elbows. Yeah, that's the idea, James. You know you're doing something right when your 8-year-old says, "This is hard."
I'm 8.
10. 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, so we're gonna do 40 seconds of work, 20 second breaks in between, 40 and 20. Let me demonstrate our first two moves. We're gonna do one move for 40 seconds, 20 second break, the second move, and then we'll each move twice. So the first move that we're doing, got your chair, watch out, James. Got your chair here, okay? Chest is lifted, arms come out. You squat, then you touch the chair, come around, and squat. Come around, and squat. Okay, that's movement number one. Second one is gonna be tricep dips. So you're on the chair, and you're dipping. The closer your feet are, the easier it will be. The farther out your feet are, the harder it will be. So again, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. I'm gonna set our timer. We'll do each one of those twice, and then I'll give you two new movements. So we are going in 10 seconds.
I'll start going around.
4, 3, 2, 1. Nice deep squat around the chair. Deep squat. Shuffle around the chair. Keep that chest lifted. Nice high chest. Deep knees. Halfway. Nice deep squats. Five, 4, 3, 2, 1. 20 second break. 20 second break. Doing great, team. Going to triceps now, triceps.
Five, four, three,
three, two, one. Remember, if you pull your feet in, that's gonna make it less intense. Put your feet further out. It's gonna make it more intense. Do what you can do. Halfway, keep going. Bend your elbows. Don't just sink your butt. Really dig into those elbows. 8 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 20 second break. Back to the top. You're gonna do that scoot around the chair with the squats. We're going in 10 seconds.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Keep that chest lifted. Looking for some aerobic activity here. Move around that chair quick. Shuffle those feet. Nice deep squats.
Are we doing like a
15 seconds. Come on, team. Come on.
Sorry.
10. 4, 3, 2, 1. Pause. 20 seconds. We go back to triceps. Doing great, team. Remember to modify as you need to. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Bend those elbows. Get some depth. Try to keep those shoulders away from your ears. Halfway. It burns. That's the idea.
And every time you finish one, like, finish it at 10.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Get some water. You have now. You have one minute here.
Stretch it out, guys.
Stretch out. Okay, the next two exercises, guys. Fast feet for 1 minute, and then a move on the chair I'm gonna show you. So fast feet, Amy's doing it. We're just here. I'll call out open. Watch Amy's feet, go to open, move, Jamie. Move. Close, open, closed. So we'll go back and forth on those. That'll be the first exercise. Second exercise. Feet on the chair. You lift your hips. Lift your hips. Now, if you want to get super crazy, you do one leg. And I'll call those out. So again, guys, we're going to do fast feet for a minute, which would be 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off, and then those hip lifts for a minute. Hopefully you're ready, because we're gonna get going. Here we go in 10 seconds. 8, getting ready. Right here, good. So it's a nice athletic pose. We're low. Here we go. Up, in, up. In, up, in, up, halfway, in. That butt should be jiggling. Up, in, up, in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Good. 20 seconds. James, use that. Okay, you're going to be on your back. Feet are on the chair. Both legs are up. 2, 1. Here we go. Lift, 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 lift. Lift, lift. Bonus points. Put one leg up in the air.
Then you gotta switch that.
Keep lifting.
Lay back. Yeah, one leg up, switch.
Switch legs. Keep going, lift. Lift.
3, 2, 1.
Time. We got one more round of those. One more round starting in 12 seconds. We're gonna go back to our fast feet. Oh, you're cool. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Up. In. Up. Out. Come on, you got it. Halfway. In. Move those feet. Don't cheat. Out. 10 seconds.
Ten.
In.
Got it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Time. Grab that chair. Last one of these, going in 10 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. One leg, if you're feeling frisky. Two legs, if it's too much, just do small little lifts of those hips. Breathe. Switch those feet, gang. If you're on one foot, switch those feet. Almost there.
3, 2, 1.
Time. Get some water. Great work, guys. Get some water. You have 1 minute. I'm going to walk you through our next moves on this. So, first one. You have the chair, Case, move your body. You got the chair here, you're on one side, then leg over. Leg over. Okay? We're going back and forth over the chair. Now it's gonna be up to you how quick and how athletic you're gonna make this, okay? Make sure you go nice and in control. Unlike my 6-year-old. That's the first one. Second one is mountain climbers, okay? You're in a plank position. We're doing this for 40 seconds, okay? So over that chair, make sure you stay in control. If it's too high to jump, don't jump. If it feels weird to jump, don't jump. Just step over. You're gonna get plenty of work in 40 seconds of just stepping. And then we're gonna do those mountain climbers. We're gonna start in 10 seconds. 9, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Stay in control. Keep that core nice and strong. That core creates stability. How quiet can you make your footfalls? That'll help you stay in control. 20 seconds. 15. 10. 5. two, one. Time. Okay, guys, we're going to go to mountain climbers now. Okay, guys. Long plank position. Mountain climbers in three, two, one. Here we go. Nice strong core. 30 seconds. Keep going. You got it, team. You got it. Four, three, two, one. Oh, you got 20 seconds. We're doing those again. Over the chair, in control. Starts in 10 seconds. Okay, guys. Here we go, starting. If the chair is too tall, just go without it. If your chair is too tall, just go without it. We don't want to get any injuries at home. Good, guys. Nice high legs, nice strong core. Halfway. Almost there. 10 seconds, how quiet can you make your feet? 3, 2, 1. Good, 20 seconds. We're coming back to the mountain climbers. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. 40 seconds, guys. Come on. Stay strong. Stay strong. Halfway. Keep going. Ten, eight, six, five, four, three, two, one. Time. Nice job, team. Get some water. Get some water. Okay. What we got now, guys, is what we do every week, our push-up set. So it's 10 push-ups, some sort of aerobic activity, either those fast feet we were doing or jumping jacks, skaters, then 9 push-ups, aerobics, then 8, then 7, then 6. You go at your pace, you take as much time as you need, you can do push-ups on your knees. If push-ups aren't okay, just hold your plank for 10 seconds. But you're gonna go 10, 9, 8, 7, all the way down to 1. Let's get going. Good, good. In between sets, you take as much aerobic as you want. Good, good, team. Remember, 7 is the hardest. Doing great. I Stay strong, stay strong. Looking good, looking good. If you're getting tired, good. Start working on the mat. How many push-ups you're actually doing. That'll distract you. Keep going.
55 push-ups.
How many? 55. Amy made us do push-ups in her class yesterday. Feel it. Keep going. Doing great, team. Keep going. Come on, Bone. Keep going, keep going. Almost there. If you finish, jump into some aerobic work. Amy's doing jump squats. Do some of those. Keep yourself going. Good work, team. Nice. Good, Bridget. Finish it up strong. Good, John. Good. Staying athletic. Waiting for everybody to finish up. And then we'll do some abs together. Good, team. Okay. If you're still finishing your push-ups, fantastic. Finish them. Yeah, I don't like reading. I like it. All right, guys. So, quick little ab set, a little bit of a stretch, and we'll be done. So, on your back. Tabletop, little micro lifts, keeping the shoulders off the ground, isolating the upper abdominals. Now see if you can lift up a little bit higher and lower back a little bit less. Keep that chin off that chest. Ten more seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Good, you have 20 seconds. Couple more things, then we'll stretch. So, your feet are flat on the ground. Tip both knees to one side. Take your upper leg, tuck your foot under your knee. It's gonna allow you to get your shoulders on the ground and your hips are thinking about it. Your Your left hip is lifted, but you got that foot tucked under the knee. We're going to isolate the side. The whole core is working, but we're really getting after the side, the abdominal wall there. Keep that chin off that chest. Nice, strong lift. Up, 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 up. Breathing while we work, taking the tension out of our face, relaxing into the work. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Switch sides, your knees go to the other side, that foot tucks under. Get your shoulders on the ground. Hands behind your head, start crunching. You got this, team. Work, work. Ten more seconds, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Laying flat on your back. Last ab workout. We're gonna go bicycle. Lifting opposite shoulder to the incoming knee. Work, work. Keep going. Keep going, keep going. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good work, guys. Hands and knees for a little cat-cow stretch. Gonna open up those muscles we just worked. Using your breath as a guide. Looking for nice extension and flexion. Couple more breaths. Couple more breaths. And then when you're ready, you'll come seated to crisscross on the floor, on your mat, whatever you got. Okay. So sitting up tall, and then reaching out in front of you, stretching those. Oh, what are those called back there? Yeah, your hips. I forgot what those were called for a second. Breathing, taking in this sensation. 28 minutes of work. Got your sweat on. Got a little stronger. Set the tone for the day. Take it over to your right side. Remember the motto of Barrelflex. It'll be a great workout, we guarantee it. If it's not, we'll apologize. Do you want a real workout, Amy? What time is your class?
It's cycling.
Oh, it's cycling, okay.
You got a bike.
Good, bringing those feet together, let's just get the groin just a little bit, sitting up nice and tall. Bringing the feet together. Breathing deeply all the way down to your tailbone. Getting expansion by your tailbone. Last thing, feet straight out in front of you, sitting up nice and tall. Reaching up and out. Maybe you grab your shins, maybe you grab your toes, maybe you just touch your knees. Just looking for a little bit of a stretch here. And coming back to center. Thank you guys.